Now see that property number 4, that is additive identity. And what additive identity said that if 0 is added to any of the integers, the sum will come